In an address, the State Commissioner of Police, Mr. Garba Umar, reassured the political parties taking part in the polls that the force will maintain absolute neutrality and professionalism in line with internationally acceptable standards, as well as provide a level playing ground for all political parties in the state. The CP said the command has initiated strategic action plans to assure the success of the election, including training of officers and men of the command on election security and human rights, and warned that those who work against electoral guidelines will be sanctioned.
The command had initiated strategic action plan in accordance with the vision and mission of the Inspector General of Police, IGP Mohammed Abubakar Adamu, MPM, MNI, as follows. Training and capacity building of officers and men of the command on election security and respect for human rights.
The representative of the All Progressive Grand Alliance, APGA, Mr. Emma Adibe, said the peace accord will deepen commitment to credibility and pledge that the party will honor every step of the process.
If only people can will understand that this is not a do or die affair. It's good to take, you know, defeat or victory with the spirit of sportsmanship.
The state chairman of the All Progressives Congress, APC, Chief Basil HDK, called for effective involvement of security agencies in electioneering, separation of polling units from accreditation centers to reduce electoral fraud, and giving equal coverage and recognition to all political parties, amongst other crucial points.
The turnout was okay. It shows the readiness of the Anambrians to have a free, credible, and fair election. Of course, we've been doing that before.
The Anambra State Coordinator, Community Policing Project Development, Dr. Mas Nachi Ume, suggested the need for adequate security to curb thuggery and other illegal activities. The political parties present later signed the Election Peace Accord, attesting to their readiness for peaceful elections in Anambra State. From the State Police Headquarters, Amobia, Daniel Ezigwe, ABS News.